the stresses on our soybeans, honestly, the biggest thing we struggle with is water, either too much or too little. Unfortunately, there's not much we can do to mitigate that. I do think our no-till has helped as far as retaining water in the soil profile in the dry years. And drainage is about the only thing we can do to help mitigate the heavy rain events. And that only goes so far. Sometimes the rain is more than the drainage can even handle.